हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्लास सेकेंड सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस चैप्टर 11 सेलिब्रेशन। फेस्टिवल्स आर स्पेशल डे दैट वी सेलिब्रेट विद आवर फ्रेंड्स फैमिली नेबर्स एंड रिलेटिव्स। फेस्टिवल्स ब्रिंग फन एंड द हैप्पीनेस टू इन आवर लाइफ। सो देयर इज अ टाइप ऑफ फेस्टिवल्स। ओके, यू कैन सी द पिक्चर्स ओवर हियर। डू यू नो फेस्टिवल इन्हेंस यूनिटी अमंग द पीपल। सो वैन वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग द फेस्टिवल आवर रिलेटिव नेबर्स फ्रेंड्स फैमिली ऑल आर कमिंग टूगेदर टू सेलिब्रेट एंड ब्रिंग अ फन एंड द हैप्पीनेस। सो दैट्स वाई वी हैव टू सेलिब्रेट अवर फेस्टिवल्स विद अवर फैमिली फ्रेंड एंड द रिलेटिव्स। सो हियर दे हैव अ टाइप्स ऑफ फेस्टिवल्स। फर्स्ट इज नेशनल फेस्टिवल्स, सेकेंड वन इज रिलीजियंस फेस्टिवल्स एंड द थर्ड वन इज हार्वेस्ट फेस्टिवल्स। सो फर्स्ट वी विल लर्न अबाउट द नेशनल फेस्टिवल। द फेस्टिवल विच आर सेलिब्रेटेड बाय ऑल लिविंग इन द कंट्री आर कॉल्ड नेशनल फेस्टिवल्स। सो नेशनल फेस्टिवल आर बेसिक इज दैट इन आवर कंट्री दोज एवरी वन आर सेलिब्रेटिंग द फेस्टिवल इज कॉल्ड द नेशनल फेस्टिवल। सो आवर नेशनल फेस्टिवल इज रिपब्लिक डे, इंडिपेंडेंस डे, गांधी जयंती आर आवर थ्री नेशनल फेस्टिवल्स। एंड दिस थ्री फेस्टिवल्स all the religions and those who are living in our country are celebrating. That's why we call them national festivals. So first we will learn about the Independence Day. Independence Day is celebrated on 15th August every year. Our country become free from British rule on 15th August 1947. On this day our national flag the tricolor is hoisted across the country. So we are celebrating 15 August is our country become free from the British rule on 15 August in 1947. So in that day we are hosting our tricolor in our country. Now the Republic Day. We celebrate Republic Day on 26th January every year. On this day in 1950 Indian become a republic. It is the day when the Indian constitutions come into force. Now the Gandhi Jayanti. Mahatma Gandhi birthday 2nd October is celebrated as the Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhiji played an important role in the Indian freedom struggle and he is known as the father of the nation. Now religious festivals. The festivals which are celebrated according to religions are called religious festivals. So here the first one is the Diwali. Diwali is the festival of lights. It is celebrated by the Hindus. On this day, people worship to Goddess Lakshmi and Lord Ganesha. They decorate their houses with the lights, candles and diyas. Some people burn firecracker also. Now the second one is Christmas. Christmas is celebrated on Christmas is celebrated on 25th of December every year. It is celebrated to mark the birth of Jesus Christ. On this day, people go to the church to pray and sing Christmas carols. They also decorated their houses with Christmas tree like this. Now, Eid ul Fitr. Eid is celebrated by the Muslims at the end of Ramzan, the holy month of fasting. They pray in mosques and wish Eid Mubarak to their friends and family. They wear new clothes and eat a special dish called sevaiyan. Now, Guru Purab. Guru Purab is celebrated by the Sikhs to remember the birthday of the Sikh Gurus. The Sikhs visit Gurudwara to offer prayers. They listen to the verses from the Guru Granth Sahib. Langar, a community meal, is served to everyone in Gurudwara. Now we will learn about the harvest festival. Harvest festival are celebrated when the crops get ripe and are ready to be cut. These festivals are called by different names in different part of our country. First is Pongal. Pongal is celebrated in Tamil Nadu in the month of January. People worship the sun god, rain god and the cattle for good harvest. They decorate their homes with rangoli. Onam. Onam is the main festival of Kerala. Special boat races held on this day are the special attraction to this festival. People make payasam, a sweet dish, and decorate their homes with rangoli made of flowers. Baisakhi. Baisakhi is celebrated in Punjab. It is celebrated on 13 April every year. People sing traditional song and perform bhangra and gidda dance. Now last, Bihu. Bihu is celebrated in Assam. People prepare special food in this day. They gather together to sing songs and play drums. So first we will mark the difficult words. National, religious, harvest, festival, Independence Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Hindus, Diwali, Christmas, Eid ul Fitr, Ramzan, Pongal, Guru Purab, Onam, Baisakhi, Bihu. So this is your difficult words. Now come to the exercise. Fill in the blanks. First is Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January. Independence Day is celebrated on 15 August. Third one, Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October. Fourth, Christmas Day is celebrated on 25 December. Baisakhi is celebrated on 13 April. Now the two first. Onam is the main festival of Kerala? True. Second, Independence Day is a religious festival? False. Bihu is celebrated in Assam? True. Diwali is celebrated by the Hindus? True. Baisakhi is celebrated on 13th April every year? True. Now the C1, and you have to do this question in your copy after your difficult words. Name our national festivals. Republic Day, Independence Day, Gandhi Jayanti are our national festivals. Write about any two religious festivals. So the two religious festivals are Diwali and second is Christmas. Third question, when is Eid celebrated? Eid is celebrated by the Muslim at the end of Ramzan, the holy month of fasting. Now the fourth one, when do we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti? We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October. So we have completed the question answers. Now दी क्वेश्चन नंबर डी इट्स योर होमवर्क ऑब्जर्व द पिक्चर क्लूज एंड कंप्लीट द क्रॉसवर्ड पजल सो हियर यू कैन सी द पिक्चर्स एंड यू हैव टू राइट द नेम ऑफ द फेस्टिवल्स एंड दिस इज योर क्लूज ओके थैंक यू